my wet girl back?
Neely, she's out on it. I sent her and Cody to get water samples from Diablo Cove.
If you see her before I do, will you tell her I want her to get back? I also want to see those test results. I was talking to some of the people at the Surfrider Foundation. It turns out they're thinking about doing a protest rally at Diablo Cove.
Well, last week the bacteria count was the highest it's been all year there. You know, I think that if it doesn't go down, we should probably close that beach.
We'll talk about it. Good day, huh?
Bye.
Hey, kid.
Hi, bitch. Stephanie?
Hi.
Hi. Did I just hear that you sent Neely and Cody out together?
Yeah. Why?
Well, I mean, it's a little bit risky. I mean, you're the one who said you didn't want him distracted from his training.
Cody is not going to be distracted by Neely.
Really?
What makes you so sure?
Well, Cody knows what she did to Matt. He doesn't trust her.
Steph, what does trust have to do with anything? We're dealing with Neely here. I don't think we should underestimate her skill at getting what she wants.
I fell in love.